homie. First one in. Dude, I'm super hungover. Got a recovery pack. The electrolyte drink and the mineral carbonated shit.
What you mean? What you mean? What you mean? What you mean? What you mean?
They caught me off guard.
That's a little better.
Is this a Russian song? Or?
I think it's a Hitler song.
Oh, it's a Hitler song?
Yeah.
Playing the drums. Ferrer. What up, Dirty Tampon?
Yo, Joe Jack! What's up, honey?
Joe Jack! What's going what's on, going honey? On?
That's what he calls. He calls everyone honey, right?
What up, Dan? What do you mean, have a tolerance? I drink that whole bottle. It's that I've been drinking so long, my liver and kidneys, you know, they don't work as fast as they used to. I drink half. Oh my god, this nigga's auditing me.
Fine.
This ain't the nigger Jimmy John's, right?
Nah.
Okay. Last time we went to the fucking nigger Jimmy John's, my tomatoes were literally like the butt of every tomato that was cut that day. It was just a bunch of those. And the lettuce wrap was like white. It wasn't even green. It was all the crunchy fucking. Yeah.
Go Jimmy John's.
They have Jogger Jimmy John's? Jogger Jimmy John's. Jim G's! Yes, yo, Jim Jeezy's. Jim Jeezy's. Young Jeezy is too old to be Young Jeezy. He retired and now he owns a chain of.
Kanye Jeezy. Jimmy Jesus.
You packed a new one?
No, I'm just killing this one.
Okay.
If you want to kill it.
Yeah, I'm kind of like dying for food more than THC right now. Up, grease, bud. Butts. Alright, you good?
Yeah, we're good.
Butt sex. Butt.
Sex in the ass. I'm gonna nigger you in the ass. I'm gonna nigger you in the ass.
That's what I was telling her this morning. I missed when I lived by Jimmy John's, dude. I would eat that shit like 3 times a week.
I'm gonna nigger you in the ass.
You okay?
Right
spurgin?
Up the ass.
You spurgin?
Right up the ass.
Yeah, hell yeah, dude. I love their lettuce wraps. They wrap them so good and neat and fat.
I like their new wraps.
They got the perfect, like... Yeah. Make sure you lock it. What's up? I got a bruise. Look.
Little bruises.
Well, I got little bruises. I don't even think I hit. There's no like. Just like wake up with Jaeger bruises. Oh, the turkey tom. I want to get like something. Let's see on me and you.
Do you know what you want, baby?
Yeah. I'm gonna get a number 14 on West High Street.
Okay.
Can I get a double turkey?
Okay.
And does that come with mayo and bacon on it?
It comes with tomatoes, lettuce, and mayo.
Okay, can you add extra bacon? Add some bacon. Yeah.
I'll have a number 7, and could you add mayo to it, please?
It comes with mayo.
It does? Okay.
Anything else?
Randy,
drink some chips. Extra large pickle. What do you want to eat, man? We eat right here.
I'm sorry. My number is 7. I'm going to be on top.
Which one?
These chips are good, they're like kettle chips. Jalapeno. Sicilian Andy? No, I was sick and recovering all morning, but I'll jump into a stream tomorrow morning and say what's up to him.
It's cold. It's a free European vacation.
What? We'll be real about that? He really wants us to come to Holland? Oh! If we go to Holland, we can drink a real Heineken.
Yeah, because the American Heineken is like...
The 8%, the real authentic Holland Heineken.
Does Sicilian Andy have some kind of like... repressed touch on there or something?
He's so autistic. I love you, Jans. Yeah, shit was a little expensive, but we got like double meat and shit.
Move them up.
All the,
Biden bucks. Biden bucks.
That's the thing, when the Biden bucks came out, food and clothes, makeup went up in price. Like everyday shit. It costs more money in the long run. Guess in the park. Yo, we're in the parking lot right now.
I know there's some. You need a little bit higher off there. Okay. Maybe got some beer.
So you asked for me? I don't know something, right? Don't tell. Don't say beer. Don't tell them we're getting beer.
We might go shopping. That's all.
We'll stop speeding, dude. I saw he's throwing a dumpster rave. Magic actually got the lights, and he got like...
Is it a full dumpster, or like an empty dumpster?
Double, it's a double wide. it's gotta be empty.
This one looks fine. No, there's probably trash bags all around the floor.
I'm gonna go. I'm gonna see all my trips.
I'll salt and vinegar.
No.
That's some nice.
No.
She don't look Shane about it.
No. We're getting food. Hangover. Recovery hangover. Fat blood. Fat meat in my mouth. My happiest trip ever. Probably when I encountered the machine elves. Or not. My favorite trip ever is when I finally reached Nirvana and I saw Shiva.
What fucking geometric?
Like a travel trip or a psychedelic trip?
I don't know. How long was it? I woke up. I kept like wait. I woke up at like 2, I guess. At 2. If I was like waking up and taking showers and going back to sleep. They got a sign that says free smells. It's the most Jewish shit I ever heard.
So funny. So funny.
Me? It's pretty.
Funny mean restaurant. Funny mean frog pepe restaurant.
He's so soft.
Funny frog memes.
The froggery.
Oh, so you're on stream, dude?
I need y'all right now. What? You're on a stream? We'll help you through this.
That's pretty cool.
Yeah, right. Florida sucks. Look at this. Oh, it looks so good. Is that rye?
Yeah, it's the whole grain. I used to work here way back in there. I know how to make the food another time.
Those are like, your old lore. Mm-hmm. Like when Tyson decided he used to work at the clam chowder place. Mm-hmm.
You know, Dirty Tampon, we make a cute couple. We both got the same kind of theme going on. Dirty Tampon. I don't know if that's who we're pretty about, though.
I approve.
You too, Alan.
Coming to life right now. It feels so good. I feel sugar entering my blood.
This turkey is fucking great.
What was your favorite thing to make at work, baby? When you worked at Jimmy's?
I make like. Like the beach clubs and the avocado, and I make them on like lettuce wrap with extra bacon and like extra hot peppers and stuff. Those are so good. Sometimes I make the veggie sandwiches too, because they count the meat. Every night before the store closes, they go and they count, and you can't steal meat. That's hard to do. Oh, thank you.
Look at the super selfers that I think we will. Been asked a few times, I don't see why not.
Thank you so much for the donation.
What about?
If we go to the juice center, I think.
No.
I don't know, mobile donation, Lord, but I fucked up. I didn't think I was gonna get donations today. Mm-hmm. Thank you again for your dono. I'm sorry I half-assed it.
Pixar, why is your name Pixar? Like the website?
The Wells? Okay. Are you talking about the Xerius Center? Is that in, would it be in, what's the oldest black town?
That's in Maitland.
Is it?
Yeah, oh, the day CC is in Maitland.
Should we go?
I mean, there's no way we can get in at this hour.
Oh, because we're late?
It's late. There's not really much going on there beyond, like, daycare and, like, boys and girls clubs. So.
Damn, this rolled it tight like a blunt. I rolled it tight like a fucking blunt. I don't want it to unwrap all the way.
Take a big lighter and smoke it.
Why am I so disabled? Oh, there's so much vinegar.
We might go shopping. I don't know if the stream's gonna happen to start or not, though.
This feels so good, dude. My body was dying from food. Let's stop the hate. What a cheat, man.
I'll slam the rest of the air if y'all really want me to.
Is it that?
Mm-hmm.
Favorite rap. Public's got a good rap too, though. The Public since they made drums got the best raps.
Dirty Tampon, you ain't gotta worry about rap. I know what that bug you. You can come live in the meme mansion with that Santa.
You can live in our closet in the meme mansion. It would be so funny. Yeah, if I had like, if I were actually in the meme mansion, I had someone living in my closet. I don't get jealous. I'm very confident. I don't get jealous. Ah, it's so blue. My nose is starting to run. It's a little spicy.
Good old fashioned white rock. Good old fashioned white rock.
I think we're gonna get 30 streams set up. Cause there was a few times she got really good content, but like ran away with the camera.
When I work here,
kind of refreshing not to hear rap music blasting over the city.
I think I got one. I saw Roxy to hear the soy, but she won't.
The story? The soy?
Eat her soy, baby.
Are you pressing me?
Is that the guy who was in the Dune movie? Timothy Chalamet? Was he in the Dune movie?
Yo, this guy's going ham. You want the dirty bus? You want Dirty to stream her name? And give her the camera?
I want Chad to pay me to, I don't know, get as fast.
You want $30,000 from chat?
Yeah, because they'll want to see me do it, and I'll do it.
Oh, yeah. Talk to him.
I do this a lot. One time...
So you did it last night?
Roxy told me that I can't do this, it's bad. Because trans girls don't like this certain sign.
I mean, just that was a long time ago.
This was, all this means was got it. All this means was I got it. She was like, no, it's offensive to trans women.
You're retarded.
Not that she cared. She was just letting me know, so I...
Oh, yeah, I didn't give a fuck. I'm like, this, like, when we hang... Because there's times... I've lost a lot of trans friends this back the ways I've acted. I was like, don't do this around them. Don't do that around them. They blow everything out of proportion. They're such drama queens. Something's wrong with my donation alerts, dude. I woke up this morning and it said that there was like suspicious donations and they put my shit on free. They froze it.
I think it sounds like you have to send them an email now.
Yeah, I've been too fucked up to do that. I'll have to figure it out tonight. Thank you so much for dinner, lunch,
baby. You don't have to finish it at the time. I'm in the bowl.
My hands are nasty.
I make my girlfriend finish everything she eats.
Dirty one.
A lot of people have been asking, well, no, it's bullshit. No one has been asking me shit. But we've been talking about whether I should stream or not. But I can set up a live stream. My phone, I have all this that I can do. We might go shopping in a little bit of micro life somewhere.
I'm gonna wash my hands real quick. Can you wash everything?
Yeah.
That's so good. I need a fat vape that for this.
Yeah, same. No, it's just no vape. I'm so hyped for fall. It's actually like my favorite season. Familiar. Winter is too cold and summer is too hot, but fall is like right in between. It's a happy medium.
It's
like, you know, drinking. Weather is like drinking. You know, you find a happy medium. You don't drink a little, you don't drink too much. You know what to call it. You know. When the slit rocks and you can't stop her. It's like Dr. Jekyll and Mr. Hyde. It's not the same person. It really isn't. Anyway, we had a horrible time getting home last night, but we were alright. We had just like the absolute worst time getting back in our house. I don't know, it's a little hard to talk over the music in here. But Roxy should be out of the bathroom too. This is a picture of my new boyfriend. His name's Raheed. And every day, wherever he goes, he presses. Doesn't he look handsome? Doesn't he look handsome? So majestic. So majestic. Look at that. Look at that pants tight. He is horny. He wants his 72 virgins. Inshallah. Allah. Roxy could max my new boyfriend out, yes. This long distance relationship.
You can take the camera.
I got it. I'm gonna go get some fresh air. Yes, Amy. Nope. I'm happy it stopped raining.
Yeah, we got hoodies.
We're not getting rained on or nothing.
We got hoodies.
It's jacket weather now. We were just saying it's gonna be fall soon. It's hype.
Yes, it's autistic girl autumn.
Maybe we can go to one of those Halloween stores.
You wanna?
Yeah, kind of.
I wanted to order my shit from Etsy. I wanted to get Femboy Hooters.
We want to do Femboy Hooters for Halloween.
I'm ready for a bowl. A fat one.
Oh, let's chill a little bit.
What's over here? What's this?
It's like a Chinese restaurant.
It's an Asian kitchen.
Don't dox us. Should I drink the rest of the Jaeger? I don't know who Grimoire is. Do you know who Grimoire is?
Yeah.
Who's that?
She's on the network. She streams on Twitch. That's why we never watch her.
Oh. No, trans people don't get along with each other. There's no solidarity in the gay community. Everyone actually sort of hates each other. The most support gay people and trans people get is from straight people who'd actually never experienced gay shit in their life. One time I had a manager that was a lesbian and she shamed me for not getting periods. And she just walked up and she's like, "Hey, dirty, oh, I'm cramping up so bad because I'm on my cycle.
oh, don't you know how terrible that is? And, you know, that just affronted me in a weird way. I'm like, I don't know why you think I get periods, but I'm still prettier than you. We're parked over here. That's all it really takes to get by in the world is be pretty. That's really all it does. Roxanne and I, we accomplished that really good. People treat you differently. Turf alert.
There's literally no content anywhere but downtown.
There's some turfs around. It's nothing but turfs out here.
You gonna drink the Jaeger?
I don't know.
You got high C.
I do have high C.
It's my acapella music video.
Acapella music
There's
video.
There's no music in it.
What is up, chits? So pretty. You're so pretty.
You're so pretty.
She put some. I'm a nasty little goblin that just rolls out of bed.
I haven't showered since like fucking 2 days ago.
I was putting my face in your buzzle, and you didn't shower in 2 days.
You saw my buzzle.
I have my face all in your ass and died, but you haven't washed that shit in 2 days.
I've done that shit, that same shit to you. You like it. You like it. I love it. I love it. Oh, where'd she go? You hiding?
Yeah.
You hiding?
Stop bullying me.
Chat wants to know if you can throw up for us over by the bushes.
Hell no, that should cost $27. Balls. I'm so glad I didn't puke that expensive ass sushi up.
Bulimia hype. Bulimia content. We're gonna be IRL bulimia streamers puking everywhere.
I'd rather not. My teeth are fucked up enough. I can't be puking like that all the time.
Bulimia content.
More wrestling content.
Is Marshall's here? Or TJ Maxx?
I got no idea. I would have to like GPS it and give you the camera.
I'm retired. I give 30 the torch. Bye.
Welcome to the Roxy Nebula Network. We're going to be changing our content catalog from IRL and drunk content to anime reviews and masturbate along with me sessions. I used to smoke cigarettes, Grace. I used to smoke cigarettes. I smoked cigarettes for 10 fucking years.
I saw her smoke a cigarette and I was like,
I vape now. It's
I was
better.
Like, ew, and I closed the fucking the back door. I saw she was hiding in the back smoking a cigarette. I was like, ew, I'm going back inside. Whoa, chivalry.
That was what I saw in my own place. Sometimes I still wish I had my own place.
Oh god, I missed that shower right here.
We had a working place. Our shower only lasts, the hot water only lasts for like 10 minutes.
Yeah, the water heater's fucking tiny.
But we could just like take baths all day where I used to live.
I would like take 3 hour showers. Would set up candles and set up the laptop for entertainment.
No, you've never smoked like Marlboro Blacks before. You can get nicotine poisoning really quick from cigarettes. Sometimes I think like we should get a hotel room or something. Just like every now and then, we just go get a hotel room.
I know, I kind of do. If this donation works, I kind of want to do that. Because then we could take a shower and then I don't have to deal with like pissing my mom off when I come home later on me.
This is the poverty rate in Florida is like 70%.
Definitely.
Yeah.
This is going with the taco bowl.
Alright.
oh my god, this guy has like 500 million IQ. Is there still coffee in there?
Yeah, I got it. I'm gonna drink this and I'll leave this shit.
We have so many drinks.
I'm a coffee, like, fucking.
We have so many drinks. We can be hydrated all day. Oh, it feels so good. Play TF2? No, I'm a fucking grown ass woman.
I used to play a lot of TF2 back in the day.
Oh, so cute. Who's your man?
Oh, I played NG and Sniper.
NG. Impeccable. Thank you. I just want to pass out now. I guess we go to the store because we do need to get a few things, but I just want to like pass out in the bed and just have my pussy just in the
There's
camera.
There's a TJ Maxx right up the road. If you don't want to go in the store with me, I just need to go get a couple things. You can chill outside.
Okay.
I want to get some shoes too. I want to get my shoes.
Troll Mexicans? Oh wait, no.
Let's go to Home Depot.
We trolled a Mexican last night.
Let's go to the food truck at Home Depot. They're all there. And start buying all the Monster Energies and handing them back out at a premium.
Is it Mexican Independence Day? Did Mexico ever have to fight for their independence?
Wasn't that the Alamo?
Well, that was like for Texas though.
Oh, I think, yeah. There was, like, the Mexican Revolution, because Mexico used to be, like, white colonized, all white colonized.
I'm Mexican, fuck you. I'm a fucking Mexican. I'm a Mexican from Spain. There's no Mexicans, bruh. We trolled the Mexican last night already. What up, boy poop? It's my manager, I guess. Rope shit, he's my manager. Pull the music.
Go for it.
Put a little music. I'ma put a little music. I'ma put a little music.
It's called Cheetah Pints.
Is it?
Yeah.
Is it?
Yeah, it's cheetah piss.
Is it?
It is.
I can't never tell if you're so autistic, and I can't tell if you're memeing or not.
The guy, he hands it to me, he says, this is real good shit, it's called cheetah piss. Smell it. Alright, I'll smell it.
There, when you buy weed from niggers out of a sandwich baggie, you don't, there's no telling what fucking strain that is. It's good, it's like, it's definitely sativa dominant. It's going straight to the head. We never say that. Tessie, that's it. I was just listening like community meme music. I like it, even when they're shitty. It could be the shittiest song ever made. I'm still like, hell yeah, dude, it's about us. It's about us.
That's your
community.
That's your brain on drugs.
The community. Yeah,
that's your brain on the weed. Nah, I fuck with the community music.
Is that what genre of form stoic music is? That sounds so fucking accurate. In Silcore. Ooh, I'm gonna... Oh, stoic is growing on me. Stoic grows on me. Album. That's what's up. Most definitely what's up. Yeah, I just wanna like lay in bed and catch up on all the Cobra I missed yesterday. I literally watch every single second of Cobra.
You know who would ask me my pronouns?
Who?
Cobra.
He's a gentleman.
He's a gentleman.
He's a gentleman.
I don't really like getting asked my pronouns. It's such an awkward question. It makes me feel like I have to, like, make space for everyone else. Back in the day, it wasn't called being trans. It was called having a sex change. And it was very... It was very real. It was very real.
No nigga music in here.
Wasabi!
Sounds like she's shitting herself hard from all the wasabi.
She's an Asian grandma who smoked too many cartons of cigarettes. Smoked too many.
Yeah. it's like the grandma and what's that?
Smoking too many Geelums.
What's that funny karate movie? Kung Fu Hustle.
Oh, I haven't seen Kung Fu Hustle in a long ass time.
Yeah, me either. I kinda wanna watch that shit. I don't know if I could get through. When I was a kid, I loved Kung Pao Into the Fist. That shit was like the most hilarious shit, but.
That, no, it's not.
I don't
as
think
funny
I, can, as, I can't ever watch that again.
It's not as funny as Kung Fu Hustle.
I'll put it back on.
Chopstick only. Chopstick only.
You hope Testy never breaks character for the rest of her life? Think she can do it?
I think they should add Playmate Testy to the Marvel Cinematic Universe. For what? Shang-Chi too.
Put your suits up, boys.
I don't really care about.
So that, I don't know. Someone got a little tight that I skipped.
Suicide Boys is like being promoted by YouTube. It's like in everyone's YouTube suggestions. That's why everyone fucking listens to them. They good though.
I like Puya.
Yeah,
keep my mind preoccupied, working myself. Can't nobody, can't get no, can't get, can't let nobody get
into. You tell him, baby. You tell him.
The Let's Pro can't help me. Little Zilt, we can play a little Zilt next. Opinion on show and soccer? Is that a sport or is that a artist? Look at my curls, I'm like Goldilocks. I like Kobe's, but I fucking hate that you have to, like, they put like strangers at your fucking table.
It's just like one of the only restaurants that has yum yum sauce.
Oh, the yum yum sauce.
We went to this other sushi place that has yum yum sauce, and I don't care about Kobe's anymore because that was the only thing I
the yum yum sauce. There's actually like there's like a tent like a my best friend. He's a hibachi chef, and he was telling me, KJ was telling me Space 349, by the way, shout out to my brother. He was telling me the yum yum sauce, you gotta pay like $10,000 like license to like to use it in a restaurant and stuff, and like the recipe is like secret and shit. Yeah, KJ, for you.
I bet that nigga can make his own.
He could, he knows how to make. Yeah, that's the thing. You gotta like, they don't just literally like tell you the recipe. You gotta like. I'm sure you can look it up online. You know, everything's leaked. Space 349. We should go up to Ohio and see him. If RV7 really happens and it takes the. So Bjor was like showing a route, and I can't believe anything Bjor shows anymore, but it started out in Key West. He was showing, and one of the possible routes was it ending in Ohio or like Michigan like area. I was like, that would be fucking perfect. Like, we could ride up there and then we could spend the. After the trip, we could spend the week with KJ in Ohio and shit, or a couple days or whatever.
That would be something that we need to think about a little bit, but yeah, definitely. If you want to hang outside while I go pick up a couple things, since the stream will probably be up in there.
Let me check my signal. I think we might. If it starts effing, I'm gonna run out.
I'd rather just let you ski mask Andy up in the car.
Yeah, I'm recovering, I'm like. Yeah, I'm recovering.
I love you.
Oh, I love you, baby.
Aww.
I love you.
She's a good girl.
I love Cape Fear. They're so beautiful.
Anybody even know Lil Poach channel? That guy, yeah, he was on Chickens. I remember that a couple of months ago. His channel's not Lil Po? Or does he, I think he streams on his Instagram? I could be totally wrong, dude. Hey, Roxy, baby, you're looking surprisingly good for being so hungover. Thank you. Well, I was just laying in the shower for hours. And it's, you know, the eyeliner takes 2 seconds. It's just shoop, shoop, shoop. And it's done. That's all the makeup I really wear. It's Collide in here? Collide would know. That nigga's like the IP2 Wikipedia.
How about that's Collide?
Swerve him on. Oh. I need to wash my hair. I feel much better after eating that food, dude. Gotta be careful. Not drinking Jaeger and not eating is like equals diabetes. Shout out to Wuhan.
Lil Nas X, I sentenced you to 5 years in one term.
I'm a starfish. I'm a chocolate starfish. Can't breathe. The chocolate starts it. The chocolate.
Yeah. I told you long ago on the road, I got what you waiting for. Nothing dog gets your soul.
Dirty gone. Should I sniff her seat? Chest. I'm sniffing dirty seat. I'm done. I'm dead. I'm fucking dead. I'm fucking dead. Let's check the board. The shikizy board. God, I have no idea how to use an Android fucking phone. Look at Dirty's phone. It's so sloppy. You can't find shit. It's all like, it's like a junk drawer of apps. Google Chrome?
road. I got what you're waiting for. Get to know, get to soul. Tell me if you say no. Looking for me anyway. You come from nothing, dog. Get your soul.
You told me to write this. Momo hates me. If Attila's kid comes out black, I can't think of a funnier thing that has ever happened in his community, especially if he signs birth certificate as the father. Laugh my ass off. This tops Blades Lake. So yeah, I don't think if you heard, but I think he doesn't give a fuck if the baby comes out black because he will be getting his U.S. citizenship. I love Poya. He's sexy. Been a scrub since day one. Speedy tells the cops he's dope district. Croak. I've been a scrub since day one. Scrubbing to the toilet till the pain comes. Popping 10 pills till the pain's numb. I can feel all the hate from my day one. The Tessie Luther channel? This shit's pretty good, dude. When I was a kid, I thought it tastes like fucking shit. I grew on me, though. So bubbly. Bubbly. Booyah. Nothing good. Where's the fire, boys? Where's the fire? Okay. Apparently, Crystal Ann has fetal alcohol syndrome. Period. Yeah. I don't even know how to pronounce it because I'm retarded. Yeah. That stuff. It's a yoga drink. I fucking love this verse. Crank that shit up.
Keep my mind preoccupied, work on myself. Can't let nobody get into my mind and get intimate with me. Yeah, enter myself, lane, dip down the block, 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 where you at? Yeah. Blood stains dripping all around the face mask. Yeah. Throw it in the river now, where your kids at? Yeah. Devil in my eyes telling me to face that. Yeah. I can knock a fly to the face, lay back. Fucked up in the head and I bust in the leg. So sick, till my stomach laying down in my bed. Bitch. Contemplating the suicide, thinking like, who am I? You from the gutter, bitch, I'm from the suicide. Got a lifetime in a hard drive, 100 rats and it's all mine. Can't go for the minimum. Yeah. Whipping the mass of my massy fat pussy. You dripping blood down in your ovaries. Say your hope please to get over me. Know it's me when I pull up in the caddy and hoes wanna photo me. Follow me, I can show you what you supposed to be. I run my coat, never ride on no coattail. Wholesale, pussy on wholesale. The cars go low when you desperate. The cops ride slow, let me creepin' on your necklace. I got the block together with no Tetris. Bump this hoe right here when you feelin' real helpless. Keep the Glock somewhere near my pelvis. In case I gotta get my vengeance. Yeah. The Lexapro, it can't help me.
Lexapro helped me, and then I heard this song, you know, like I listened to it too many times, and then I Lexapro stopped helping me. Let me clear this bowl a little bit. We can pack another one, boys. Oh my god, Dirty's YouTube is scuffed. This is more Puya? Yeah. I don't like this radio hit. Fucking radio hit sounding nigga. I like the raw Poya. I wanna hear that. I'm having a bad day music. Gonch. Yeah,
Used to be the man I know. In my wife, my son, do the sound. Cloud, don't play no more. Set it up, meet up with Sicilian. That nigga lives on the other side of the ocean. I guess. If y'all really want me to, if he'll pay for the ticket, I guess. Look it, dude. I gotta set it up, though. What the fuck? I'm not gonna set it up. Get the quarters out the Acura and pay this out. I should have listened to the things my mama had to say. I put myself in this predicament. My life is nothing, man. I wish that I could finish it. I'm working for a man that's working for a man that's working for a middleman. Get me out of here. Sick of shedding tears. Some ASAP. Let's play some ASAP. I'm gonna play some old ASAP. You could pick the next ASAP. Bills do in the walls, got the mildew. I've been looking at the bottle, wonder what these pills do. My dog died in the hallway. I've been looking at the ceiling crying all day. My life sucks, my job sucks, my kids suck, my bitch sucks. They ain't even got my dick sucked.
Must be, cause a nigga got gold.
Got goodies? Let's see what you got.
I just got some shares.
Oh, those are cute. They're super light too. They're cute. That's it? I got socks too.
It's like I never find anything.
Which one? Dirty as a mass cuck? Yeah, I'm wearing it. The only time I've worn one in a long time was when I had to get my hair done. And like, I had to oblige. I wasn't gonna get.
If I don't do my makeup, if I haven't put on any makeup yet, I'm.
It's your cheaty mask. Yeah. Oh,
dude. That's why I love
dude. COVID time was like epic for trans women. We could just wear a mask and like not fucking wear makeup and shit. Shit was lit. They said a lot of people came out, like, became, a lot of people became trans they came out trans, like, through the pandemic.
A lot of people thought the world was gonna fucking end. A lot of people thought we were all gonna fucking die. I thought it was aliens, I was fucking scared, I was like, holy shit, what the fuck is this?
It said dirty, you're always beautiful, baby.
Yeah, but the world is in a fucking pandemic. Damn, you guys don't give a fuck. You guys don't give a fuck.
How did she ruin the stream?
You guys don't give a fuck.
Baby, this nigga said you came in the car with a mask. They're like, that's it. You gotta go solo now. She fucking ruined it.
Shut up.
So you get for wearing the chin diaper.
It's warm, it's cold. It keeps my face warm. You don't know shit.
Coping.
You don't know.
You're coping.
Party like a cowboy on Which one here?
You wanna hit this bowl?
Yeah, I wanna hit the bowl.
You wanna get some coffee?
Yeah, I wanna get some new coffee.
You wanna go to Starbucks or something? Or Foxtail or whatever?
We got Starbucks.
You know Starbucks, boys and girls?
Need some gas.
Let's get some gas. There's more gas in your pipe than there's gas in your car.
Only smoke gas.
We only smoke gas.
Yes, on the shit. Tell me, do a stick. It's hot when you make the money in the bank.
What's that pee pee noise?
The fuck is this?
One goal, two. That nigga's ignorant. Skinny nigga, but my dick long. Die, you drive crazy.
I don't have to drive longer than I have.
You are so pretty and gay.
I just want to truck off all day.
I like West Indian girls. West Indian girls are so beautiful. Demons?
I thought you were calling me a demon. Shut up, right?
I smoke the way my brain think I'm going down. Cocaine up on my lungs, I think I'm going down. I'm having stomach pain, and now I'm throwing up. Cause I'm a microphone fiend. Give me the bass, give me the beat, now let me lean. Tap the vein, let it strain. Feel the pain, young Martin Luther King.
This my literally lit. This shit's so good.
That my team, we can make it with this rap. And now we swag, making money in Manhattan. Trick was happening. They try to intellect with indirect, just to test you. A rap to my death, it's in my flesh, it's in my vessels. Fuck the click, you wait, I'm in the fuck.
Fuck the clip, you lit. Click, you lit.
Suck a dick, I'm disrespectful. You know what, get six big clips, spit quick.
I'm so tired.
Oh, that's your girl, huh? Well, I just hit it. It's ASAP, nigga, live with it. See, I'm supposed to know my body, I can't get them all alone.
Can we just go through the drive-thru?
Yeah.
I just want to go home.
We can just go home too.
What?
We'll get coffee.
Yeah.
Alright.
I didn't even have so hungover, I didn't even want to think of trying to stomach coffee. Now I'm just dying for caffeine. Oh, you're jealous. Now you're jealous. You're the jealous. I need more sleep. Chin cam. I wanna boof a nitro cold brew. Can I boof a nitro cold brew?
Nah, we're trying.
Kaboof it?
We're trying.
I think I lost my mace last night. That's alright, because I wanted to get the better one. That one only shoots 10 feet. I want the one that shoots like 18 fucking feet. That shit probably hurts a lot more at close range, like direct point blank range. Let's see who's live. I want to see who live. Cold chills. I got hiccup. Bad. God, I hate this phone. I hate Android. I can't even, I'm so retarded, I can't even, like, operate the browser. This is not a browser, it's a Google app. I'm malfunctioning a Milton, there it goes. Scuffed. How do I go on IP2?
I don't know. I could. It's IP2 always going.
No, IP2 it's dot network. .network. Just the network.
IP2.network.
I know, but where's the browser? Are we going downtown? I won't go night. Let's see who's live. Speedy's still alive, going strong. Bone Cucks. Oh, Gucci live. Gucci is live. Gucci is.
Should I leave?
No, don't leave. A Gucci, we hang out with Gucci. Is live dev. EBZ. Oh my god, Roxy's live. Whoa, she's pretty cute. Whoa, this girl's hot. Oh damn. I would totally just like leave her streams on all day. And it's fat.
I don't know who that is.
Roxy?
I don't know who that is.
You don't know who that is?
I don't know, I heard.
That's poop. What's up, bitch inspector?
Oh shit, who made it? A Rowdy 150, dang.
No, eyeball update. Eyeball update. Eyeball update.
Oh, you are?
Let me put it, eyeball update.
Oh, shit, nice, new. Looks new.
Eye update. Let's see what it says.
Oh, 750? Okay, yeah, let me.
Let's see, because that shit looks. Again, yeah. Sometimes that shit looks even worse, like the second or third day. Come on, give us a fucking eye update.
750, what do you guys think?
I think you need to give us an eye update. Yeah.
Surgery's on the 22nd.
No, visual update. Visual update. You bastard. You know what I wanted.
So we'll know what the actual status of the eye itself is sometime after the optometrist appointment. 750 for that. Dang, guys. I'm,
Damn.
I mean, this stream is working pretty good on this older phone here. Not overheating or anything, so... You know, if I put off getting another phone replacement...
Sounds so sad.
That sounds like he's got a lot of issues to deal with.
That's doable.
Yeah. What else we got? Klepto? I've never really seen that person before. Play my testy. Is their butt showing? Is their butt showing? No. No butt. All bird child. Yeah, that was bitch inspector, dude. Yeah, totally. Oh, on this show, I wanted to show his eye, but. Yeah, Blackbird's the most wholesome streamer, dude. Fuck it on my back. It's getting dark.
Yeah, it's getting dark.
You can't hear shit on a stream like the wind on the bike. That's it. Oh yeah, speed, and I'll save him for last. What's good, Speedy?
Something fucking crazy.
That sounds like seething. You hear that breathing? That's seething.
For real, dude, you might as well work.
I know, I'm blacking out.
Fucking fat. Fat man.
Do you want to keep going?
No.
You want to keep going? You finished or are you done? Are you finished or are you done? Are you finished or are you done? Alright, I thought so. I miss Aldi. Go live, Aldi. Go live, nigga. Go live. I want to get cozy with my girlfriend, get under the blankies, and get nice and baked, and watch an Aldi shit show stream.
Casino, Alpacino.
Oh, stream's effing.
Oh, wait, break his leg.
Hey.
That's cool. I don't think I effed all day. That's pretty litty. Go live, Aldi.
Hey, Joey.
Call him and tell him to go live. I'm not gonna harass him. I hate when people tell me go live. It gives me a fucking anxiety attack.
I'm just trying to keep an eye out for
what
the storm.
Oh, did you never put it in GPS?
I don't need it. I know where it is. It's gonna be, there's two on this side of the road.
I'll turn a GPS off then.
So if I miss my,
there's Starbucks on every corner.
Yeah.
Roxy and Aldi need a red phone that rings directly to each other. Like the, yeah, like the fucking Pentagon to the fucking White House, dude. I'll be lit. I have a cute one, like in Powerpuff Girls. What the nose lights up.
light on, I guess. I wanna get cozy, yeah. Shout out to you. Are you finished or are you done?
No.
Are you finished or are you done?
No.
No, 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 no,
no,
no,
no,
no, no, no, no, no, no. Oh yeah, join the Discord if you're not in it. You can talk to me off when I'm offline, when I'm off stream.
You can talk to me as well.
You can talk dirty too. That's in the description. The link should still be good. Shaking my baby neck, snap my neck.
Fuck you.
What?
Fuck you.
Oh, fuck me. Fuck me. Oh, the king. The kiwi, sometimes the kiwi, the video, there it
goes. I love your lavender shirt. Seattle?
Is it Seattle? You know Portland, Andy?
Oh my god.
Oh my god, George.
Listen, get the interview. So we already, you know, first of all, so I haven't seen Q since pre-transition, and I haven't seen George since pre-transition. So that's my second person.
Anyway, there's a badass. I just brought that up. So there's a badass fucking If you go to KWFalways.win, it brings you to the Kiwi IP2 thread. And Radioactive Man did a really good. He does really good like archive like recaps. He breaks it all down and shit. Let's give that a check. I was saying some Aldi shit right at last. I was like, are we ready to die? That was crazy. Last night I met gay joggers or something. And then I brought him back to the Mexican. We met these people. This brother and sister. And so, yeah. I got him the press. I got him to gang up with me, and we went back and pressed George. I got gorillas with me. Yeah, I brought gorillas back with me when I went back to find George. I was like, "Was good." And then the male jogger, he went up with, was all up in their faces, looking down on him. He had like a whole foot on George. That was so hype. I didn't even do nothing. Also, press the whale. I pressed the whale. Was Laura a whale?
No, it was a different whale. You don't remember. You don't remember. She walked back into the bar and then we walked away.
I did. I don't remember shit.
I'm sorry.
That's why I need these recaps.
I know we already passed Walmart. I was wrong. Sorry.
That's crazy. I met three people from like high school, and that was like 10 years ago.
I would dread that. I would dread running into somebody.
I'm like, look at me. I'm fucking the shit. You're fucking got a fat dad. Two of them, the two dudes, they both had like fat. They had the dad bod. Totally like bought it out.
He was just kind of skinny fat. He was like chubby, weird.
He had a gunt, but he had little cigarette arms. Got that PBR gunt. That PBR gunt. Just check up on that Daka Daka. I didn't get to finish watching this before we left the house. No. No, 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 no.
Oh,
I don't like driving. It's so scary. It's why I don't drive. Just sitting in the car scares me. I hate driving. Burped it.
Like he's a sissy, have no slave, like surf.
God, he had Lil's crying in court for him. That's fucking retarded, dude. What up, Sonny?
Were you always with Mr. GNA that night? That feelings?
Towards the end, I had stepped away to talk to other patrons. We had originally walked out to the patio. We were the only people on the patio, and then over the course of another small party had come to the patio and I went to talk to them.
I went to go talk to them innocently. I didn't press them or do nothing. I was a non-tent faggot. I was no content
non-tent
fag, Your Honor.
I was a non-tent fag, Your Honor.
Fucking street, yeah. I just went there to do nothing.
Chad even said
down.
So.
There was nobody here. There was no content. I just went and politely talked to people. It's so bullshit. Mm-hmm. I didn't do anything.
You're relaxed and hell yeah, dude. I'm relaxing too, dude. Last night was rough. That's a pretty good day. It was rain. It rained, but it made it a cool day. This is like the first day. This is like the first day of the season we were able to go outside with hoodies on. Usually I like always gotta wear tank tops, some booty shirts.
There was no plan. We just rolled out of bed and started.
Yeah, we're pros now. Oh, he's Spectre showing the eye. Hold up. Thank you for letting me know. Show eye. Show toe. Damn. 2:40 fucking P. Andy.
What's even the point if you don't have the fluid?
You can't hide it. Oh, you're on the Gulf side? Hell yeah, dude. You got a probably 5 degrees cooler out there. Right now it's
Now I've seen a couple people using iPhones. Most people are using
It's 75,
Galaxy.
Dude. It's so nice. It hasn't been 75 never.
It's pleasant.
It's always 90.
I just hate
90.
Being buried under all those goddamn ecosystems. I was signing to Google. I was signing to fucking Samsung. But Samsung signed you into the App Store.
Don't be a lazy
Samsung
boomer. Figure it out, little Bruce. That big Bruce. Little broken, I suck.
Used my powers of fucking hypnosis on the fucking guy. It's like, this one's like baked as done to lose mine.
He got a bussy eye, right? It looks like a fucking bussy. It's all like wet and like tight.
Like never.
Do businesses ever get phone calls from people who are watching the live stream?
77, that's crazy. Probably because it rained here most of the day.
They cause problems. They say untrue things.
Yeah.
They
I
say
think.
Untrue things.
Iceland
Park. Yeah, I love Winter Park. That's where we got her hair done yesterday. We went out to Winter Park, you know. I might be poor as fuck, but when we go to get our hair done, we go to like the richest like white neighborhood.
That's what it is. Like fucking retard.
I'm from the richest white neighborhood. It rules.
Many times. It's like, yeah, so, Your Honor, like, we've been trespassed from dozens of places, but, you know, this time, it was so positive. Your Honor, I've been trespassed dozens of times, but, you know, I did do nothing.
Oviedo, I wanna, when I first moved to Florida, I lived in Oviedo. Oviedo's so nice, dude. And my cousin lived in Oviedo, so even when I moved to Orlando, I go hang out in Oviedo quite often. The bitches in Oviedo were way finer. They're all, like, fed better and shit. You know what I mean? Got braces. Shit's all sewed up.
Shit's sewed up.
I got my shit sewed up. Four Corners got the shit sewed up.
What's side of the shit sewed up?
Is that Starbucks?
Yeah.
Did you have eyes on him? Did you see where he was? Well, Skelker, that's alright. It'll be here in the morning for you.
I still feel like shit. I just want to crawl in bed and die. Roxy reminds me of the sister in the Righteous Gemstone series. Let's look that up real quick. Reminds me of the sister.
Like, in what way does this testimony actually make Bank, like, look good or prove they should have maced the bouncer? Like, can anybody explain where the fuck the defense attorney is going with this? Because I'm, like, struggling to grind the gears of my brain as to why the fuck he's even on the stand.
Yeah, I got curly hair like that, right? Yeah. Let me see if I get a more high res pick.
Is it just to say he didn't do nothing? Because of innocence, right? So, like,
oh my god, no cap!
Hey, can I get a grande nitro cold brew?
You're actually out of our cold brew right now.
Caramel macchiato iced coffee.
A grande caramel macchiato iced.
Okay.
And another grande white chocolate mocha, but hot. All right, thank you.
Still looking at me. It looks like my fucking aunt. It looks like my aunt. It looks like my aunt.
Oh, this guy's horny. That guy's horny.
He's horny for Jesus.
That guy's horny.
He's horny for Jesus.
That's a horny man.
Gonna get you.
He's gonna get you.
Gonna get you.
He's gonna get me.
That was a good roast, though. I'm ever so weak. Okay. Why'd I think that was gonna be like an anime?
I'm not at liberty to do math.
That's not the one I wanted. I wanted the one with the sick guitar solo. This one. That's not it either. I want the one that's like...
I don't remember that one.
I think it's gotta be in the dub. I think it's the dub version. Here it is. Gundam Wing. Sophia? I'll go in a moment.
Guys, how you doing?
caramel ice macchiato. I can't speak. Caramel macchiato. What you got?
I got
hot coffee.
Yes.
Oh yeah. I wanted to get out of the drive-thru at least.
Hi!
Go. Good?
That's comfy vibe.
This is my talent. This is my talent. This is my talent. This is my talent.
I need to throw some shit away. I need a cup holder.
This is my talent. Oh, my feet are cold now. I'm back in the flip flops. Good. Did you get the coom? Did you get the coom?
Coomers.
Coomers. Oh, you cool. You cool.
Coomers and Zoomers.
Make sure you drink a cup of water so you put your coom more later.
You regenerate all your coom.
What? I said make sure you drink a cup of water after you come. Because you gotta stay hydrated. I love caramel macchiato.
Hey, I'm the fucking mayor.
You can donate us all the sum. You could. Is it age restricted or something? Yeah, post it in Discord real quick and I'll pull it up. Post it in Discord.
This is so intense.
Post it.
This is so dramatic.
Post it in the server because I'm on Dirty's account right now. So that means don't DM it. I lost my feed. There it goes. Thank you. Normies end up in cults. Freestyle. Hard mixtape. Skid it. I don't think I heard this one.
I got bars, dog. Fire bars. Man, fuck, I beat you in shithole. And Lance Cottrell was skinny.
Oh, that's new. It's gotta be new.
I ain't need no cybernetic niggas in my life. All of y'all is whack as fuck. And you ain't the niggas I like. So let's get it.
Shout out to Perform Stoic, dude. This is the quality Berkeley produces. I love Charles Berkeley.
I went to Yale. It's not as good.
You went to Yale?
No, I didn't go to Yale. I'm gonna kill myself.
I went to DeVry University.
I got my degree in like 6 weeks.
I got off the couch today and then yeah. 6 weeks later, yeah. I had an unaccredited certification. He's freaking out. Is he right now? Is he streaming right now? It went down the wrong pipe. I'm gonna get Darwinism by my own coffee.
Natural selection. Defeated by the coffee.
Ooh, firehouse subs. I miss their bread. I can't eat it though. Their bread is like so sugared up. What that? What's Firehouse Subs? Oh, he's been uploading. Okay. Oh, we will check that out when we get back to the crib. I like our dates. I like
nonsense, though.
I like spending all day in the car with you.
I'm nonsense, though.
Need a minute. I
want to
Taylor Swift it.
Songs called Normies End Up in Cults. I wanna hear, what's the bass, the new Bass Surfer one? Yeah, that shit's great. Bass Surfer and the Fupe Fiasco featuring MX and Lurker. Fupa, 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 nigger, nigger, nigger. He didn't have to do this, but he did it for us. Type of shit. I love that synth right there. He talks about he is short and he went to Berkeley's and girls don't give him the time of day crap.
Good thing that you're fucking,
funny ass tranny. Thank you. That's gonna be it, I think. We're about to pull up. We need to get all our shit together. Might go live again later. Might not. Like and subscribe.
Chill indoor stream.
Follow my Twitter. Join a Discord. I love y'all. I'll talk to y'all later. Boba Kussy. Have a good night. Go enjoy some other streams. I'm about to go see what's good.